The joint replacement is not a one-stroke thing. That you just do the surgery and the patient starts running from the next day. There's a lot of hard work involved. It's a laborious path. The patient needs to do physiotherapy. The patient needs to do exercises for at least 2 to 3 months after the surgery. If the patient wants to have a pain-free joint for the next 20 years, also the caregivers need to know about the initial signs of infection. Because infection is a dreaded complication for the surgeon. So initial signs could be fever, chills, palpitations, or increased heartbeat. It could be pain around the operated area. It could be increase in the temperature around the operative area. So in case any of these things pop up, the caregivers need to contact the surgeon or his assistant as soon as possible and get their doubts cleared. So there should be a surgeon to patient and a surgeon to caregiver connect, which is essential for this surgery to be successful. A takeaway message for the patients is the patient should follow good healthy diet, exercise regularly, and the patient needs to accept the limitations of the surgery. If the patient wants to do a difficult yoga position after the surgery, it is not possible after total knee replacement. In order to prevent an osteoarthritis graduating to a surgery, we need to start early. We need to educate people so that they approach the surgeon or they approach the health caregiver. So if we follow a few things, then probably joint replacement would not be required.